a museum operation, and it's a vast and wonderful experience to go to the Nethercutt collection. This absolutely fabulous 1930 rooster-bodied Phantom II Rolls-Royce from Ben Silmar and the Nethercutt collection. Once again, we're having an opportunity to look at this beautiful best of show car with the cane side. I think this is painted cane, I think. Actually, there were some cars that were built with true caning in the sides, but this one mirrors that as a beautiful restoration. And we're particularly impressed with the take a look at the beautiful, beautiful design of this car. The sort of moon-shaped rear window is unique. It's not an oval, it's not a square. It's actually like a quarter moon. And the shape of the back windows, once again, unique and graceful for such a large and elegant automobile. It also has a tremendous amount of reach. If you look at the severely keyed windshield frame, it's all from a custom British brand. It's just elegant, elegant, elegant. And this year's best of show.